If the bomb was 100 megatons, it would have a wave of thermal radiation that would reach a radius of 64.2 kilometers. The air blast radius would reach up to 54.6 kilometers, followed by an electromagnetic wave of ionizing radiation that would reach up to 6.99 kilometers. The fireball would expand to a radius of 7.92 kilometers and would last for around 35.7 seconds. The total number of deaths by such a blast would amount to 2,412,050 people.